sexy six, no gimmicks. Slim Pretty is back and he's out of his mind, out of his mind, out of his mind. Slim Pretty is back and he's out of his mind, out of his mind, out of his mind. Guess who's back, 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 back again, again, again. Brady's back, back, back. Tell a friend, friend, friend. Guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back. I've created a monster. Every little pretty lady Brady will conquer it. And every little shady corner crazy will foster. Bright blue I cross her. And I know she's not spaghetti, but I think I would saucer and toss her salad. Let's have a toast to every skinny itty bitty chick I toss on a sofa. I'm a masterful narcissistic idiot boaster with the sanity of roller derbies on roller coasters. I got a wet fried noodle, equivalently fancy to the best fried poodle. Want some liver sizzle because I got noodles. Better stop fighting now because resistance is futile. I'm no dickhead, I am always there for when need helping out like a big red pack of gum when you're about to get kissed and buy a fine dime but you're sporting some gross cigarettes in this grotesque crap. I'll prove I'm insane, I need a thick strap to restrain me before I hurt myself or others. I don't think there is another like me, so sing it, brother. I would do a job for free if that doubts being lyrically above every other rapper in the industry, because it feels so empty without me. I said I would do a job for free if that job's being lyrically above every other rapper in the industry, because it feels so empty without me. Little hellions, bank account in the billions. I'm a stark and majestic as the great white stallion. Great white, like the big shark. I'm so pacey that I practically glow in deep dark. I'm as lost resin as a nighttime guy in theme park, with this lifetime on an animal who might have leap barks. Successful as Tony Stark, but I'll stay pure and untainted like a pony's heart. Hey, of course we all got haters, but the country's lower than the voice of Darth Vader. You're wet. Na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. That's just me trying to drown out all the silly sounds of all you idiots who don't quite understand what you're hearing. It's not like I'm in a forest with nobody near me. I'm practically surrounded by a crowd in a clearing with my middle fingers up, and I'm shouting quite clearly. Trusting attention please, this is a senseless message from Brady. I'm as dirty as a black crack addict's pee, a nuisance who can't grip reality. I would do a job for free if that job's being lyrically above every other rapper in the industry, because it feels so empty without me. I said I would do a job for free if that job's being lyrically above every other rapper in the industry, because it feels so empty without me. A tisk and a tasket, your girls hit more than a racket, and I got more jokes than the Bugs Bunny rabbit. I'm rabbit, nice new things, I must have it. If you got a dark cloud following, turn it stabbing with a javelin. Out of punchlines and you're rapping out of habit. Love it chilly, make shit happen. Quit gabbing, find a cutie's booty and grab it. At least that way nobody will even know you're a faggot. Now let's go, just give me the signal, I'll be there and we will get to the point like a thimble. My sick flow is incredibly nimble, ever since Disney had given birth to the Simba. But sometimes, man, it just seems everybody only seems to notice me. So this must mean I'm interesting, but it's just me, I'm a QT. So I've got this rap thing right down to a T. I'll keep on speaking and you'll keep listening. Go ahead, man, I dare you to turn this off, but you're so enticed that you can't reach for the volume knob. Hey, here's a concept that works. Take a genius mind and combine a perverse. And although I'm a thug, homie rapper G, I'm sure there'd be plenty without me. I said I would do a job for free if that job's being lyrically above every other rapper in the industry, because it feels so empty without me. Said I would do a job for free if that job's being lyrically above every other rapper in the industry, because it feels so empty without me. Yeah.